there on June 7th, 1948. The Korean War broke out, he was seen. August 3rd, 1950, on that date. In action, fighting for us in that faraway land. He saw a wounded man, his reaction was to dash over and give him a hand. To the edge of the road, laid over him and fired his carbine. For PFC Johnson, his life was on. To PFC Obregon, who did die. Some recap.